So this is what we came up with today, and what it is that, 50% of the world really is nice. They are wonderfully nice. I mean, like, super for others and ready to be kind in all situations, and they really don't care if they're going to be taken advantage of. It's more about the kindness, and they don't really have a vindictive spirit. But the problem with, there is one problem with that group. They're quiet, and one of my students even said today, maybe they need to talk more. I mean, maybe they need to give speeches or talk about this. I thought he was telling me that I talked too much, but in the end, it was actually quite good. So that was good. And then it's something, as you grow older, there's sort of a life lesson tied to this. And the life lesson is, you think, I have direct examples of this. You think you're dealing with someone who's nice, but in the end, they kind of show that they're, and I got made up a word for these people, Charzots. And Charzots are wolves in sheep's clothing. They're vindictive in the end. They're not, they come across as nice, you think that they're as nice. There's a percent right here that's just mean. You know it when you're dealing with them, but there's so many Charzots, and you really have to watch out for the religious, because they use their religion to kind of say whatever they want and to do whatever they want, and then they don't have to answer for it. And it's kind of a, it's a model for Charizards. I'm not saying all religious people are like that, but it is like people move through that way. I've grown up as an evangelical, and I'll tell you, it's like, it's pretty thick. Teachers too. I mean, it's kind of funny. It's like sometimes, or I suppose it's in any profession, you're gonna have your Charizards. It's 50-50, it's half and half. Wolves in sheep clothing, they're all over the place too. You gotta, and I don't mean to scare anybody with that, but just, it's more of like a life lesson to just be prepared for that. Because as I grow older, the more I experience this, I think, like, that for a cyclist that I used to hang around with, I thought that we were like brothers. I thought I could say anything to this person and they would always be there. And I could even have a bad day and they'd always, that's not true. And I think it's true for a lot of people. It's like they shock you. It's like, wow, I just did not see that coming. And they're Charizots beyond reason. And you're just like, no way. I pegged them as a nice person and a wonderful person. And it's like, no. This example that I'm thinking of was so bizarre, the way they retaliated. They intentionally tried to goof something up. And then even what's really weird about that is a bunch of people followed that person, and it was so odd, like from beginning to end. And a bunch of people said, it's just, that still blows my mind. But if Charizots follow Charizots, they don't really, if they want to get what they want, vindictive makes sense to them. A vindictive lifestyle really does, and that throws me. I don't get that. I don't get vindictiveness, but they do, and so they move with it. Because when this person did this, I thought there was no way. I thought, this is as bizarre as it gets. And the person became a darling of the group. And it's like, that's because Charizots, they're not concerned really with being kind as much as they are as getting what they want or making their point or being vindictive. And so they'll just move with it. Although, the positive side of this, I got a student that has really like changed and gone from being a Charizot into being a very nice person. And I guess my back to my life lesson, you're gonna meet a lot of people and you're gonna have experiences, and in the end, television's gonna try, it wants you here. It wants you vindictive. I don't know if I spelled that right, but it wants you to be a Charizard, and it's hard to fight the culture. And so you wanna remain kind, and that's really harder than you think in a world of hidden Charizards. And it's still, I'm 46 years old and it still shocks me. Lift people up. Be kind, even at the risk of being taken advantage of.